The great captain's sweater has been retired. Good. They're less apt to make comparisons. Perhaps years from now, number 10 will be as highly regarded. But don't think of that now. Step out on the forum ice. Step into the NHL.
Memories flooded back for hockey fans from coast to coast when they heard the news. Most of us quickly recall Game 7 of the Canadiens-Bruins Stanley Cup semifinal series in 1979. The Bruins were leading the game, and then Guy took over, set up two goals, and scored the game-tying goal late in the third period on a power play, sending it into overtime. It might have been the most famous goal he ever scored. The Canadiens eventually won the game and went on to win their fourth straight Stanley Cup. The Guy Lafleur statistics are well known. He played on five Stanley Cup winning teams, scored 518 goals, was named to the NHL's first All-Star team six times, was the scoring champion three times, the league's most valuable player twice, in 1977, the MVP of the playoffs. But more than statistics, Guy has left us with the memory of an electric on-ice personality that comes along in the sport only once in a while.